I'm Claudia Reyes.
Oh, nice to meet you.
We had said, I am a lender in town.
Okay.
I'm actually a very good lender in town.
I'm a best. Pineapple on pizza, yes or no?
No.
No, hell no, right?
No, like, no way.
Don't even go there.
I don't want fruit on my pizza.
I don't think we'll do that.
Jalapeno is not a fruit.
Kind of.
Is it a fruit?
Oh, so you like jalapenos?
That's, I love I could jalapeno
be.
And pepperoni.
That's on the fence. That's off.
No, but it's a spicy fruit?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
When should someone refinance? That's a big question. People go like, oh, I need a refi, or should I refi? Is it a good thing or a bad thing?
So the rule of thumb, what I always tell my customers is, if you're gonna drop at least 1%, one full percent on your note,
mm-hmm.
or you're gonna drop at least 5 years from your current note and still kind of like pay the same, then go for it. What we do is we tell them how, and we actually even give them an estimate time.
Mm-hmm.
Like, based on what I see on the loan, on the credit report, I can tell them like, hey, you know what? It's gonna take you 3 months. It's gonna take you 1 month. This is a quick fix. Mm-hmm. I'll get you in 7 days. You know, depending on what it is. But I never let a customer leave the office thinking I'm never gonna be able to do it.
How much does it cost to buy a house? And I don't mean like, you know, physically, mentally, because it's gonna weigh
out. Oh yeah, it costs a lot.
But dollar wise, like I think some people just want the number. Like, okay, what has to be in my bank for me to write a check when I go close? What number is it?
Okay, you have to have at least 1 or 2 months of the mortgage payment.
Okay.
Somewhere.
So that's like a good number.
Whether
so,
it's a 401k, savings account, checking
family.
Account, your family is gonna help you. I mean, but there has to be some sort of money on the bank. Now. Is it always your car? No. That's what's recommended. I have done loans where they don't have money in the bank and everything was paid for them.
Mm-hmm.
And then there you go. Here's the keys.
I think what you're bringing up is a good point. Every house and every
different.
Person is different. There's no clear-cut answer.
Yes. No.
All right. Well, high five. Thank you for being an awesome guest.
Thank you, Gino. This was good.
Yep.